Residents of Hougang, I ask you to cast your vote for the People's Action Party. This is the party that has been there for you. Governance is not easy, but we have done it. And we're trying to improve every day. I know it. Cast your vote for the PAP. Cast for the vote. Cast your vote this Saturday for the candidate that the PAP has put for you, Desmond Chu. Desmond is a very capable member of our PAP's next generation of leaders. I don't know him for a long time. I know him only since the last general elections last year. But there are two things I have observed of Desmond Chu. One, Desmond stayed on. Desmond stayed on to serve in Hougang. He stayed on Hougang after he lost the GE last year. Even when Desmond had no idea that Mr. Yaw Shin Leong was going to be expelled, even when Desmond did not know that there's going to be a by-election, and even when Desmond did not know when our Prime Minister is going to call for this by-election, he stayed on. Desmond Chu. Number two, Desmond is consistent in rolling out programs. He doesn't just check or slap or scold. He does it. He rolled out programs for the needy and the elderly. He raised funds for them. And recently, even for the disabled, the special needs, when he heard that I'm working on some database and support program, he said, let's work together. Desmond Chu can work on initiatives that many PAP MPs have started successfully. We can share that with him for the people of Hougang, for the elderly, for the disabled, and for the low-income wage earners. So vote for Desmond Chu. Residents of Hougang, Mr. Lau Tia Kiang has served Hougang for the last 20 years, more than 20 years. In the last general election last year, many Hougang residents were very fearful that there will be no more opposition members in Parliament in case Mr. Lau and his team did not win Aljunied GRC. They were afraid. So I know some of them cast their votes for Mr. Yao of Workers' Party last year in Hougang. But today, residents of Hougang, you have no fear now. You have no fear now. There are so many of them now in Parliament. The five Aljunied GRC MPs, together with the nominated MPs and the three who lost the election but still got a chance to be in Parliament, all of them, 17 of them, I think, have contributed much more than their expected share of voice in Parliament. On top of that, besides them making the noise, many PAP MPs, some of whom like us, who are labelled to be more opposition than opposition, we express our views independently, we express our views boldly, without fear. There is no shortage of independent noise now and suggestions on how our government should improve. Residents of Hougang, you have no fear now. You can vote safely. A lot of opposition, a lot of independent voices in Parliament now. In fact, the topics that were brought up in last night's Workers' Party rally, they were also the same issues that were brought up. They are excellent political speeches. Everybody was stirred up emotions. But issues like work-life balance, transport, education, these are all issues that are worked on by government. And they were even more fiercely debated by PAP MPs like Lim Wee Kiat, Lim Biao Chuan, Lee Bee Wah even, Edwin Tong, and even ex-NMPs like Pauline Strong. So these issues have been discussed and they are being worked on. Hougang residents, you now have the choice of more than Mr. Lau or his shadow. We are all products of the past, but we must think, we need not be imprisoned by the past. Mr. Lau Tia Kiang and his team are now strongly entrenched today in Parliament. You have no fear. Hougang voters, you have played your part. I respect you. You have played your part. But you have the freedom to choose not to be the stronghold of any political party. You have the freedom not to be the pawn of any bets, bookies. You can now give yourself a real choice. Give Desmond Chu a chance. Desmond.
Thank you, Madam Phua.
Give Desmond a chance to sincerely serve you, to look after you, and yet also speak his mind in Parliament with courage, with consideration, with balance. Not just to be just an opposition voice to oppose for the sake of opposing, but to objectively speak up for you and for our country. So today, Hougang voters, you have a choice. You have a choice. Vote for Desmond Chu.
Thank you, Madam Phua.
Have him, our Teochew Hao Se Kia, to work for you, both in Hougang and in Parliament. Vote for him.